Welcome to Laser Dentistry. Wavelength optimized periodontal therapy is a breakthrough laser dental treatment to treat periodontitis. Here, there are two dental lasers used, NDAG laser and Erbium laser. NDAG laser is used to handle all the gum bacteria, remove the infected gum epithelium and relieve the gum of all the gum disease. Erbium laser is used on the root surface to remove the calculus, disinfect the root surface, create micro roughness on the root surface so that the gums adhere back to the root surface. Wavelength optimized periodontal therapy is the only known periodontal therapy to help moderate to severe periodontitis. Consult your periodontist today for wavelength optimized periodontal therapy and help save your tooth. Thank you.